There was a young pig from Racine whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Ah, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icahi piebald that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's ranch and Thieves Landing, which has attracted the interest of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample. That should do it. So, how is our dear companion? Let me see what you've collected. I once saw a boar flip a stone the size of a child, right over its head, just 3 feet in front of me.
What a show-off.
You know, mammal comes from breast, the giving power of the mother, the nurturing breast. Poor thing. Hope it doesn't miss this.